Hi, this is Nick from Nick's Piano, making this video to show you one of my favorite pianos. It's a Brodmann Model 175. This is a 5'9", which is a newer model. Very similar, though, to the Model 187. And it's probably my new favorite because it's actually quite a bit less expensive than a Model 187. It's got the same nice finishing on the interior that the Brodmanns now have, with a nice gloss on both the plate and the soundboard. And you see the plate with the copper color, and it has the duplex scale with those aliquot bars. It's got the same Brodmann brass lettering on the side, same shape music desk, soft close fall board, and it also comes with the same leather artist bench. Notice the size here. It's a little bit smaller, a 5'9". It's got a great sound. I'm going to play it for you now to let you hear. Okay, well, what you can hear, this is a 5'9", but it's got a great bass, very full. And of course, like most Brodmanns, it just really has a nice ringing treble. Lively sound. So really, at a price point that's significantly less than the PE series, this is a CE 175, which is stands for Conservatory Edition. I mean, it's just hard to see any difference in the quality, yet the price is several thousands of dollars less than a model PE 187. And for many people, this is actually a better size, this being a 5'9". So this is a first video I had a chance to make. These have been out about a year, and this is really the first time I've really had one stay around here long enough for me to make a video. So this is the Brodmann CE 175, 5'9" grand piano.